Hi everybody, this is Katie. I want to show you how you can do Google image searches that show you results that are free and open for using so that you can use without worrying about copyright infringement. So here we are on Google. I'm going to go up to the images link because that's what we're going to do the search on. And then if I go down to settings in the bottom right-hand corner, I get an option that says advanced search. So in there, I'm going to put my search terms at the top. So I'm going to look for pictures of gardens. And scrolling down, I see where I can filter my results by usage rights. So here's where I can ask for results that are only the ones that are free to use, share, or modify, even commercially. So that's what I want to do there, so that all of the results I get back, I know are free to use, share, modify, even commercially. So these ones should be the Creative Commons licensed images of gardens. And sure enough, as I hover my mouse over these pictures, I can see that some are from Flickr, some are from Wikimedia. So different sites here. Of garden pictures that I could then use. Now, some of these still might require attribution. So, especially the Flickr ones, you probably still have to give attribution to the person whose picture it is. So you can use it, but you'd still say from taken from Flickr, and then give the username of the photographer. But here, so that's your Google image search with free and open images there. But you might alternatively consider a site like Unsplash, which I looked up pictures of gardens. There's Unsplash pictures available of gardens as well. And if you, the cool thing about theirs is that they don't require any attribution. So it says even down here, it says download free or do whatever you want, high resolution photos. So if you click on that, it says all photos published on Unsplash can be used for free, commercial, non-commercial photos. You do not need to ask permission. And so it says even though credit isn't required, Unsplash photographers appreciate a credit. So there's about giving attribution and giving credit. The other site that I like is this Pexels. So I also pulled up garden pictures on Pexels, and you can see there's lots of options here as well. And then the licensing options are all Pexels are free for any personal and commercial purpose. There's your Creative Commons zero license. So you can use them for anything. And attribution is not required. So that's the benefit of starting from a site like this when you're doing your search, is because you know everything that you find is completely open and available to use however you want to use it. So I highly recommend starting at sites like Pexels and Unsplash. But if you are starting at Google search, now you also know how to find the images that are open. Licensed through Google Image Search as well. I hope that helps.